Hi, my name is Abhi Bhimani. I'm PGY2 at Mount Sinai Department of Neurosurgery. I was actually born in India, moved here when I was 13 years old. I went to Loyola University Chicago for my undergrad and did my medical school at University of Illinois College of Medicine at Chicago. I decided to pursue a career in neurosurgery relatively later in med school. I started medical school with an open mind, and I actually dabbled between a lot of specialties, including ophthalmology, internal medicine, cardiology, GI. I was also introduced to neurosurgery from the research perspective. And interest that initially began as only research basically developed into a lot more as I got to experience the clinical aspects of neurosurgery. So far, I enjoyed the OR aspect the most, especially at Mount Sinai, where we're exposed to a strong operative experience at the very beginning of the residency, and I was just overwhelmed and amazed by how much I was able to learn, just within my PGY 1 year. As a bioinformatics major from college, I do like programming, so I'm always interested in learning new programming languages and just trying to create small programs and small codes for fun in my free time. And I also love meditation. That's actually one of the most important aspects of my personal life. I try to do it regularly every day for the past 4 or 5 years, and really helps me be the person I am.